Hello friends, just watch this video. She is Pushpalata. She belongs to PharmaStats Batch 18. And I love you, Pushpa. Amazing presentation. You made my day.
Hello everyone. Myself, Pushpalata Naresh Potle. From beginning of my graduation, I was interested to learn statistics. That's why I decided to complete my post-graduation in statistics. During my post-graduation, I learned lots of theoretical concept of statistics, but what is the actual use in industry or in real life, I learned from PharmaStats. That's why I like to share this experience with you. As an analyst, as a statistical analyst, I would like to share this experience in statistical language. Every statistical study has a claim. My claim is, the progress after joining PharmaStats is increased. For test this claim, I have compared my knowledge before joining and after joining or after completing PharmaStat course. Now, the hypothesis. The hypothesis is my progress is not improved after joining PharmaStat. And the alternative hypothesis is my progress is improved after joining PharmaStat. It feels like a lecture of statistical concept, but truly, it was a great experience of PharmaStats. Nirali ma'am gives us lots of knowledge of statistics, clinical trial, BABE, SAS software. Also, I learned personality development, better communication, and stage daring, which are important skills in life to face the interview and work more efficient. Now, get back to our test. The main factor of test is the test statistics. My test statistics is my increased skill sets. Before joining PharmaStats, I have few skill sets. Overall experience concluded, after PharmaStats, I have more skill sets than before PharmaStats. So, from this, our null hypothesis is rejected. Finally, I reach at this stage where I can prove myself with the help of Nirali ma'am and PharmaStats. This confidence allows me to say that the progress after joining PharmaStats is increased. Once again, thank you so much to Nirali ma'am.